Hello there, my name is Joshua Harris. This video is going to go over how to pull data from multiple formats of invoices using Parseur. Right now I've just created a new mailbox in our system, and I'm going to upload 9 different invoices with about 5 different layouts. When uploading a document to a new mailbox, our AI will automatically look for and extract any obvious key value pairs and table data present in the document. When we click on one of the documents after it's finished processing, we can see on the Data tab what the AI has pulled for us, and on the Fields tab, we can see the instructions it generated for itself that we can now change if we want to. One of the things that jumps out as something that can be improved is the To and From fields, which can be removed and replaced with Company Name and Company Address fields. We can do that by clicking Delete from Mailbox on the fields that we don't want. And then we can add new fields by clicking New Field at the bottom. Another common issue is date formatting. You can see here the due date is long form as well as the issue date. One of the things we can do here is go to the output format and change this to date so that we will automatically format any sort of dates that appear into the same format that you can update in your settings, but will be machine readable text. Lastly, let's give the AI some specialized instructions. Under the invoice number field, let's tell the AI to remove any instance of INV hyphen that appears in the number to make the number clearer for our records. We can do this by clicking the edit icon next to the field. Then under instructions, where we can just talk to the AI like it's a person, we can say, please remove any instance of INV hyphen in the number. We can click update. Once we've made some changes, we have the option of clicking the Reprocess button down at the bottom right corner of the page to reprocess the document we're looking at only, or we can reprocess all documents on the Documents tab by clicking on Documents, clicking on the Select All button, and then clicking Reprocess. Now that those are done processing, let's have a look at how to get the data out of our system. Under the Exports tab, we generate a few downloads by default. For invoices with line items, we need to click on the Excel table icon to download the data from all documents in a mailbox to review what my output will look like altogether. So now the company address and company name are separated. The dates are now organized. The INV hyphen is removed from the invoice numbers. And we are consistently extracting that data across multiple formats. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us at support@parseur.com. Have a good day.